Well, I think that Diana's influence has lasted longer than anybody ever thought because of the fact that her torchbearers in life, William and Harry, have not forgotten her, have held concerts in her memory. Harry himself says that he never makes a decision without referring it to her, as it were, in a spiritual sense. The irony is, they found that it was just too difficult, and they found the pressure and the intense inquiries into their lives just too much to handle. But it was too much for them, and they came to a mutual decision to step back, as we all know.